morning and thank you for joining us. Our morning outlook will focus on Bitcoin USD, recent developments, and its potential impact on the markets. Let's hear from Greg in our trading room.
Bitcoin has gained 0.4% in the last session. The ROC shifted sharply into positive territory. The euro-dollar pair has gained 0.5% in the last three sessions. The Williams indicator is giving an overbought signal. The sterling-dollar pair has remained muted in the last session. The highs-lows indicator has moved sharply into the positive area. The Aussie-dollar pair has added 0.5% in the last session. The CCI has shifted sharply into the positive zone.
Thank you for your insightful trading ideas. Moving on to world headlines.
Apple has told its staff that a full return to U.S. offices will not occur before the end of the year. British Finance Minister Sunak is preparing to introduce sweeping tax cuts and an overhaul of planning laws for the UK. The crypto market sentiment is soaring, hitting a monthly high for the top 10 coins.
Thank you. Now let's hear today's most important economic event.
The UK unemployment rate will be released at 400 GMT, the Swiss trade balance at 400 GMT, the Eurozone's trade balance at 700 GMT, the Eurozone's ECB interest rate decision at 9:45 GMT, the US retail sales at 10:30 GMT, and the Australian unemployment rate at 23:30 GMT.
We hope that you've enjoyed today's market outlook. On behalf of all of us here, we wish you a productive trading day. Be sure to log in tomorrow morning for the latest news and events from the financial markets.